I had a challenging upbringing due to my dyslexia, and that gave me inspiration. At the same time, it was a challenge. It gave me inspiration because I saw that if you look at the world, so many people have so many perspectives, and it brings so much inspiration. And at the same time, so many people have so many perspectives, and it leads to so much judgment. So for me, the question was, why? Why is that actually a thing? And that led me eventually to work for Crowdhammer, because there I can have both. I see the challenge that people have, and I can be inspired. And I can create that with you, hopefully. I do that for myself. So my why is to be inspired by the world and create harmony and understanding.